really good for you.
You're also taking away from family this holiday season.
Yeah, wife's going to be the best thing that ever happened.
I'm so glad to meet
Hello.
You.
Hello.
A lot of the same stuff. When we were out, so the food in Cape Town just crushed it because the seafood is based there. Because they're catching everything like in the morning and they eat it like that afternoon. But the.
Yeah. Daddy, when we go back to you,
Oh,
Here comes one straight
out. Oh, they are like all leaving. They're like, we're going to get dinner. We're out of here.
Oh, they're all. These are all the ones that were sleeping down there. They're all in the morning.
Thank you.
Yeah. There's the mom with the baby with the markings on her back.
There's a ton right
there. That's where I was when you were eating. I was at that one, just staring at them all.
That's why.
There's a ton.
Look at these fish. Look, wait, can you see all these fish too? It's just like you're not really looking down. There's like 100 fish right
there. They're all so still. How do they stay?
Look at some underwater fish at this point.
No.
You can do the scuba diving. One day I was here, there were people over there.
No, that was with us. I just said that to Brittany.
And they got like
that's
really mad.
Baby
at them.
Going, that's a little baby. With that one. Oh, really? And then this is a baby coming this way. And then this is a little baby coming.
There's a baby.
This baby's
there's
going
a baby
this way.
Too.
Yeah.
This must be a.
This is like a whole family
class.
Right here.
Mommy and
Mika. Yeah. Everyone doesn't know what that is. Look at this one. Like a whole pack of them.
They're like moving.
What are there, five?
They're like on a bus.
Five?
One over there.
The baby's sideways.
I think that one.